Well, I just realized why this didn't work last night. Hang on. Oh, I thought I did. Fuck, where is it? Why's it not working? Hang on. Oh, for fuck's sake, Scorpbot, come on. You did... I fucking fixed you. Why the hell? Why in the hell? Also, chat's not working. That's not good. Penis. There we go. So what in the hell is not working? Why is this being a bitch? Why is this being a bitch? Oh, local fucking hell. No wonder. Okay, I figured it out now. I think. There we go.
They drive me to drink.
Well, sort of. Sort of. That was the closest I've gotten it working, and it's just a still image. Why?
It is time to stop.
Okay, yeah, I gotta fix a lot of things. Gotta fix a lot of things. Hang on. I'm getting this working before we start. But in the meantime, hello everybody, my name is Dude, and welcome back? Welcome to Final Fantasy 15. I've never played this before. A little excited. But, as far as I know from the intro, though, somebody's house gets exploded. And that, yeah, I got nothing. I got a color key. Is this the right green? I don't know. Find out. Okay. Hero. Think that's it. Think that's the thing. Okay. Let's try that.
It is time to stop.
There we go. Okay, we're good. We've gotten it working. I can start this game now. Hello everybody, my name is Dude, and welcome to Final Fantasy 15. For those of you just joining, one, I've never played this game before. It looked good. Two, we have a tradition here at the Dude Run Does Things live streams, and I'm going to partake in it again. Now that I've gotten that working, we can do other things as well for the night. So for those of you just joining, please shove one hand in your pants and salute as we listen to the stream anthem. If you're unable to do so, that is totally fine. It's optional. It's up to you. Anywho, where's my button? Gonna mute that real quick. Gonna hit you, and then. I still need to have, like, a graphic that goes over it when that plays. Set that to that. Okay. New game. Normal. Why would I go easy? Sure. We'll do the tutorial. I've never played this. I don't know what to expect other than combat. Okay. So how's everybody doing on this almost Christmas week? Christmas is in 5 days, holy, or 4 days. Day number five is almost up. Hello, bun, pretty thing. What? Hello there, not, oh, what? It's good to see you again. Are you texting me? Remember my name, right? You gave it to me here after all. Carbuncle. Why are you texting me? There's an old training room in the world of your dreams. Okay. I'm gonna teach you the ins and outs of this world to help you along on your journey. You're texting me. How? Let's do a tutorial on the combat. I don't need a lore guide. I'm good. Audio says it'll help you train. What a pal! Okay, cool. Let's get busy. Okay, where am I going? How am I doing it? Defending. I press this button. That's what I do? Okay, hold it. Practice a little more. Oh, I just get ready to parry. Okay. Alright. That's kind of okay. Yeah, that's alright. Now it's my turn to strike. Yay. Strike a foe from behind, deliver a blindside. Okay. I just hit this to... Okay, there's my attack button. We're good. Do I even have, like, a weapon that can be... Oh boy. There we go. Does that do it? Circle behind and whack! That's how you do it. Okay, I kind of figured that much. Is that it? Is that it? Parrying. You mean I wasn't parrying before? Okay. Okay! That's neat. Oh, fuck. Okay. I gotta get this. So I just kind of block at any time rather than just hit block at the right time. Okay, I can work that. I can deal with that. Got parried 3 times. We good? Gladio, you alright? There we go. Okay, I think I got it now. We good? Heavy damage if you fail to perform the initial blocks. Stay on guard and be ready to... Okay, so basically just hold square or X the entire time. Whoa. Dude. I'm going through the tutorial. Just fucking chill. Put all that into practice. Am I gonna kick his ass? I'm gonna kick Gladio's ass. Alright. Oh, I guess I can only block certain attacks and other attacks I dodge. I guess that's fine. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Kicked his asshole. Yay, I think I got it now. Practice warping? What? I kinda wanna do that, but... I'll learn it as we go. I just really wanted to get into the combat because I wasn't sure if it would just, like... throw me in, or if it, like, give me something to work with. Oh well. I figured that much out. We're good. We'll figure the rest out. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now 4 brave warriors begin their journey prepared to fight. What awaits the 4, however, they do not know. Probably death? A lot of death. Probably. A lot of nightlight jokes, too. I mean, fuck, the title of the stream is that. Literally. Not even sorry. The joke entertains me. Gonna totally just roll with that. It's good. Oh my god, how long is this loading screen? Also, is OBS flipping its shit, or is it just because the window's sized weird? What if I do this now? We good? I think we're good. I think we're gooch. Yeah, we're gooch. Alright. Nope, it's still resizing and flipping shit. Okay, fine, whatever. I guess that's gonna be a recurring theme here. Tale of the Chosen King. Savior to the Star. Alright. What's going on? If I close my eyes, why does it sound like you're having sex? Oh my god. We're fighting. Oh my god, that's a lot of death right there. Ah, well.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. You'll keep him busy.
Okay, you do that, I guess.
Knock, over here.
Okay.
Quickly, before he strikes again.
Oh, my leg.
Here comes.
What is going on?
I got your back.
Here you go. Let's go.
What's going on? Why? Oh, you know what? I think this is a strain on my system. And it doesn't look it like it is. It doesn't look like it is. It just looks like it's being a bit of a dick. So I think I need to lower my settings a bit. When this cutscene's over, I'll do that.
The decreed hour is come.
What decreed hour?
Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Okay.
Right.
Where are we going? Whoa. Almost ran into your friend there, yo. What the fuck? That's rude.
Well,
very rude.
Princes will be princes.
Apparently.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
Wait. You were a dick to your friend. You should apologize. Oh, no.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
I don't think that's possible for him.
Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I think he's a bit of a prick.
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
I already don't like Nacht.
I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I was expecting a little more of a... Wait, Insomnia's Waking Nightmare. What? What achievement is that? What does that mean? Is that ominous? I get the feeling that's ominous. Not a teeny bit ominous. Prince Nacht Lucius Kylam set forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. New destination, Altissia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Lunafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Okay. I was expecting to kind of be thrown into the fires, since you literally threw me into a fire earlier with that intro. I was expecting something like that, you know? Like, maybe a little bit of slow, and then pick it the fuck up, and then we run away or something, you know? That's what I was expecting. Maybe this is what we're gonna have when we get there. It's not... Maybe the pace is gonna pick up when we first get to wherever the hell we're going. Altissia. Maybe it'll pick up when we get to Altissia. Though I do need to fiddle with settings a bit. I need to fiddle with settings a lot, actually. No, just a little bit. Lower the frame rate a bit, maybe that'll help. I don't know. We'll find out whenever it finishes loading. Oh my god. It's worse than Crash Bandicoot Worse than Cortex Strikes Back. Yeesh. God, I'm tired. I need to not study before streams. That's what I need to not do. Wait, what? Okay, that's a tweet for another time. Okay. Can we load the game now, please? I wish to play. Wish to play game and not loading screen simulator. Please, let me play the game, or give me some music or something. Like, give me something to enjoy while we're waiting for the longest loading screen of life to, you know, spew forth a level and gameplay and cutscenes and stuff to play. You know, maybe do that much. Thank you. We're finally going somewhere. Damn, I can't main menu. I'm not used to Final Fantasy having cars.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
No. You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Apparently not.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it?
Didn't they steady? Think the gas? Didn't they think the... Oh. Oh. Right stuff. Right trigger. Right trigger. Okay, there we go. Before I go into further, though, I do need to turn this down. Oh god, am I gonna get sued? Shit. It's fine. Well, this isn't... Okay, yeah, it's still totally just ass. Hang on. Fiddle with this. Average, low. I think that'll do.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
No, not at all. Not at all. Oh my god, OBS does not like it.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
I hope it's not an omen either.
What?
Fix this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Yeah, I don't do that.
Save breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
The fuck?
Only a busy signal.
What the hell?
Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Oh boy. I like this cover of Stand By Me, but I'm thinking maybe I'm gonna get sued if I do this, if I keep going with it. Also, I was expecting something graphically to happen. It's... That's ambient occlusion. I need... What do I need? I don't know. I don't know what I need here. Anti-aliasing. Yeah, that's it. There we go. Now it looks better. And no one will ever know that I lowered the resolution.
The world's a big old place.
Even though it's totally a thing that I did.
That to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Yeah, they are.
Hard as I can.
Apparently. Everything I've got. We'll be there in no time. It's a rather pretty world, despite, like, the impending lawsuit that is this song, and the other impending lawsuit that's probably every song in Final Fantasy XV, and the man-made structures, like the electric poles. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I know Final Fantasy VIII has that too, but like, it's not a common thing to just see man-made structures and technology in a Final Fantasy game. Sometimes there's like some kind of magic involved in it. Sometimes there's this like impossibly awesome thing also involved in it. And we're pushing for gas. And now we're gonna fill it up. Is that what's gonna happen? Please tell me we're filling it up.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting.
Can you get pants on for once?
Prince. Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
You ain't that young, you son of a bitch.
She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Oh, not even 5 minutes in and we've already met a Sid. Nice.
Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
You've seen better days, Sid.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
The fuck?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Yeah, it's not. I gotta agree with him. You're a bit of a prick there, Noct.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Where the hell are we going?
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Oh, we gotta push it a little further, I'm sure. And then we're done. I think. I hope. Oh, or we don't get to actually push it.
Never liked that game.
Why don't we play the game of Go Hunt Monsters? I like that one better. Oh my god, everything's running like ass.
Prince.
Yeah? What about it?
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
We already had a map, didn't we? We had a little thing in the upper corner. Local tips are together and
might as well make good use of the extra time.
I can sprint like that. Okay, I can walk like this. Nice.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Who? Oh god.
Wait.
Oh god.
Oh, what's a gill?
What do you mean, what's a gill? Oh, are you in? You're in here? Okay. Master Zero Friction, life lengthening, heavy duty rust remover.
Got everything here.
Not everything. Junon, wait, what? Junon's, what? Different Junon. Different Junon. I gotta remember that. It's not the same. It's not the same one.
Hey,
gotta remember that.
For sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
I'm curious, okay? You're in guild by complaining hunts or by selling trinkets you find. Okay. So, I have 5 potions, 1 elixirs, 2 phoenix. That's everything that's not everything we need.
A moment, Noct.
What?
We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Can't I window shop?
Broken down and flat broke.
Can't I window shop? Injury. Fuck, I know where I'm going.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Money? Ask friends. I don't know, do we need anything?
Cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me. He ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
All right, I can do that.
I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
I can do that.
This man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
All right, then, fine. Spend ability points. Okay. How do I spend points? Ascension? Okay. Oh, hey, it's the sphere grid. Yay. Let's see. How many AP do I have? 10. That costs 8? Oh boy. What costs like 2? I was hoping to spend 1 AP on each skill, but alright, fine. Something we can all use. How about this one? Anything that's like stupid cheap. Anything at all? No. No, there is not. Okay, fine. I can learn fishing? Oh, fuck yeah! I'm gonna learn
fishing.
But don't
go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
All right, fine. I'll do that. First, though, let's get some of them monsters or whatever. When do I learn warp strike?
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Oh, that's not it. That's the item menu. Oh, I can command people to do things there. Okay. Wait, no. What's the map?
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Oh. That's what I do. Okay. Oh, God.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them. That wasn't so hard.
Takes two.
Outstanding, knocked.
Yep.
Well, that's how I warp strike. Okay, but I was expecting to attack the thing with the sword and then pull it out of his face, I guess. That'd have been fun.
Brilliant.
Done.
No big deal.
That was only one set. Oh, set of pests, right. Okay. I was expecting that to be like 3 pests as opposed to 3 sets of pests, but okay, we got this. Can do. Where's the next things? Let me just do this over and over.
Gonna know what hit him. This.
Defend against 3 attacks.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense. Don't wear yourself out.
Oh
like
boy.
That. Take cover and rest up.
Noctis runs out of MP and enters stasis. He cannot phase or blade warp until he recovers. Oh!
Okay.
So I just gotta warp out of combat and then warp into combat. Okay.
Stomach's rumbling.
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
There we go.
Whose side are you on?
What?
Didn't mean to do that? All right.
What, did I hit him?
We'll be done in no time.
I didn't mean to hit him.
Let's get on with it.
I didn't know I hit him. I didn't think I could. I don't. Maybe he's just bantering. I don't know. It seems a thing.
We
had
anyway.
Doing.
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
Got it.
I'm gonna see if there's any more settings I can fiddle with. This is still pretty bad. Resolution. Why did that lower to 75? I thought I set that to lower. How about now? Is that better? A little bit?
Give it your all. Hey!
See ya! Oh boy. There we go. There's the strike. Oh boy. Oh boy. I think this somehow made the graphics look worse.
Hey, Pronto! Whoa. Stay on your feet!
Oh boy. What? You like that? I gave him. He gave him my gun. He gave him his gun. Nice. We're good.
Nice. We're mission good. Complete.
Yay. Still feeling a little janky. I don't like it. Rather it look janky than feel janky.
Who could this be?
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
We're just finished.
Actually,
up.
Just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon
where's
he picked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Okay.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Old shack. Old shack. So, maybe old shack.
He needs us to find some Dave.
Went missing?
Okay. Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Probably missing. We don't know where he is. He's missing. That's how that works. Hello, Dave.
What's this?
Is it Dave? Mutant dual horn sighting, codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics red tusks, extremely violent, outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area.
Knocked!
What?
Get out of here!
Whoa!
You okay?
I think my arm's been punctured.
I'm going all out. Just don't get too carried away. You want to talk?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
That was embarrassing. I know.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Is he? Vladio sassing me? Only one. Yay. You are a nerd.
What about the shack over there?
You are a nerd, Prompto, and I love you. You're cool. I like you. You're my new friend. Take that, car transportation. Oh, more saber tusks? Uh-oh.
Not yet. Got a plan.
Warp to the windmill. What?
Huh, what are we looking at?
Friends propose strategies to gain an advantage in combat. Follow their strategies to earn AP. Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantaneously. Locate the blue marker on the windmill and we'll
this creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrow.
That's not it.
That's a bit heartless.
Fuck! Oh, I did it. Did I do it right? I don't think I did it right. I don't know if I did it right. Oh, oh boy. I'm good. Don't worry about me. I got this.
Oh,
Ow. Oh boy. Nice.
Was that perfect or what?
That was pretty alright.
Hey, who's out there?
I'm over here. You take a shit.
In here, the man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle.
That's okay. We know you were masturbating in there.
I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, why not?
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Damn right. Alright, where are we going? Up north? North it is. I think maybe Noct will get really good at throwing if he just learns to warp places with his sword. Oh boy. I need to like point warp somewhere. Oh boy. What if I just stand still?
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting in the car was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
That it was. You know what? You can't always nap. Sometimes you gotta go on adventures and fight monsters and stuff. I should probably wait for my MP to get back. Still a little bit. A little bit more waiting. 50's good. 50's good. That's by the time I get there, it'll probably
be
done.
Right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. Hmm? We'd best make quick work of it.
That guy looks like it's, being tortured in the head or something. Uh-oh. I'm gonna strategize.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame.
Yeah. Look out!
Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
We gotta actually kill it first.
Ready for round two.
Wait. Techniques.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
Gladio, do it.
Nice one, Bronto.
Nice work, Gladio.
Oh boy. Into the butt. Oh boy.
I'm on it.
Did I do it? I did it. Okay.
Don't do anything
like
it. Oh boy. Yeah, we won.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
What now, phone? Is it Carbuncle?
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new.
Yay.
Oh, while I got ya. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Somebody left something in the trunk for me. What is it? Another time.
Maybe next time.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
I'm guessing we shouldn't have let people know about what's in the garage.
So,
in the back
who's up
of
next
the in the trunk,
the
whatever.
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I mean, not really.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
How do you know?
Driver's seat. Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
You are freakishly tall. Not freakishly tall, but you're tall. That's fine. I know the pain, yo. I'm a tall boy. Just saying. 6 feet eight doesn't really give you much leg room in a tiny ass car. You're either driving or you're in the front. Because that's where the leg room is. If you're in the back seat,
it's only
fuck
so
that.
Far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Which you are. Oh, shush. If it helps to pretend you're walking to the car, let's actually walk.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize.
What?
What is that?
Whoa. What?
Kane, that thing's like
what?
Half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
That would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
What do we do? Nothing? It's just gonna be there. Okay, fine. That's fine. I don't need to fight it yet. Maybe ever. What do you mean I can't warp around a fucking fence? Shit. That is not okay. It's a fucking fence. I should be able to warp around it at least. Is that not how warping works? You throw the thing, you instantly warp to it. Is there like some kind of physicality with, is that even the word I'm looking for? Does it not instantly transport your body through whatever the hell is?
Man, it's hot.
Does it not instantly warp you? That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. And I could lose the jacket, but it's not that hot. I think Gladio just wants to see me naked. That's rude. Whoop. Whoop.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
I'm going in the shop with you. Why?
Good to see you again.
Dang dong. What, no ethers? Ugh. They got freaking food, yo. Nice. Wait, what? Are these temporary effects, or is this gonna be like... Are the effects I'm getting here just gonna be permanent, or what? I legit wanna eat that. What? Where's the Final Fantasy 14? What? Where's the Final Fantasy 8? Sure.
Much appreciated.
Why not? Not compatible with the Regalia, but could have some use. I guess.
Please come again.
Wasn't this the shop? Or were you talking about somewhere else? Never mind. Okay, going over this way. Hello,
sorry,
she's ready.
The wait. Ain't she pretty?
Yes.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
Yeah, and here we are going to drive her.
She's
why?
Back. We should all get a picture with her.
Well, at least people know what a camera is.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Sure, why not?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
But if we didn't want the trunk modified.
When she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
You don't want to drive, do you? Sure, why not?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Fair enough. When did you get a hood? I thought there was... Oh. What? Bye. Oh, that's all I can get then? How many do I have? Oh. I can only buy the one. Oh shit, I can only afford the one. Okay. So can I sell anything? Probably not. These, I guess. Boop. Probably keep that. Anywho. Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. Manual.
Time to go.
The hood's going back. How do I turn the lights off? I guess I can't. Am I autopiloting? I'm autopiloting.
Hammerhead.
For the most part, I'm autopiloting.
Ever.
All right.
You know,
one would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh? There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
Oh, at least I don't think have to think about
fucking what this is about.
Steering.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Maybe a little bit. Yeah, just saying. I feel like I should probably turn the music off and not get sued by anybody. Did I just pass the rest area? Shit. Where did I passed it? Did I? Where? This is where I'm supposed to go, right? Hop out.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. That's fine.
Should be a nice change of pace.
I don't know how to drive this thing. Oh, is it too late now? Can I not have you drive?
Noct. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
I was gonna let you drive to town. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Yeah, let's do that. You drive, please. Don't tell me to drive, because I have no clue how to do that. Ever. Like, no. I don't know how to drive this thing yet. I thought I was free driving the entire way. But okay. Fine. You just do that. That's totally fine. I'm good. Well, here we are back at the place we just left. Wait. Where's the refuel button? Refuel, damn it. Sure, why not? That did not take long at all. Why has she gotta do it? We're big boys, we can put the nozzle in there, hit the button, and then whoop-de-doo, refuel it. You don't have to clean it.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Alright then, you didn't have to clean it. Also, aren't you cold or something? Tank is now full, yay. Where's a place to sleep? Where's a place to sleep? Or do we even need to worry about that? Do we just maybe we could sleep in here? Probably not, but let's find out.
Check it out.
What is it?
What is this? Stay? Oh, this is a place
it's bedtime.
To stay. Okay.
Yeah.
Strange to just have a. Can I choose how many days we've stayed? We got a stove! Well, this is nice, but I didn't expect to find a motorhome that you had to pay to stay in. I just didn't expect it. It's not a common thing. I thought this was somebody's motorhome and they just parked it here. Oh my god, how much? Oh, we're leveling up. We have. Okay, fine. Okay. I got photos of people.
One of the few pictures of us together.
Nice.
Perfect timing.
Well, at least he got photos.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Save? Sure, why not? Sure, why not? I think that'll do. Okay. Are we good now? Can I have Ignis drive now? I have no idea where the hell I'm going. Or how to get there. So don't ask me. Where's car?
Yo.
Hey.
Oh, here's car. It didn't look like the car. Auto. Quest location.
Ready for more?
Yes.
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Can I have the camera not be this close? It looks weird. What you got there, yo? I don't think that's in English. Nice. Okay, this road trip is very awkward without music. That's Final Fantasy I's thing, okay. Getting close though. Getting close to. There we go. That's 4. Okay. About 14. That's 7. Oh wow, they just ported the music straight up. Okay. don't know why I expected anything different.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
I got a lot anyway. It's fine.
You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
what's this? Oh, it's a chocobo. Game, stop this. Please. Front.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Okay. Got a thing. Puppy! Puppy. Oh, one of you better pet it. Pet them.
Umbra. Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
Good.
The dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Agnes, you're grounded. Right.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah.
Right.
Sill blossoms.
Okay, how do you know Naminé?
So
awkward silence.
I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Okay, did we ever do that? What did you end up putting back in there? Some time for me to leave Tenebrae. Oh. I'm going to see you after all these years.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell
then
me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Time for her to leave Tenebrae. Where's she going? There's shops here, by the way. Can't help but notice the lack of shops. And that's over here. This is a diner. Okay, cool. Let's go to the diner.
See that over there?
What? Hey, game.
What about it?
Let me.
I'm done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot.
Okay, fine. I kind of figured.
Love the lighting.
There we go. Totally gonna be that tourist.
I can't eat a horse.
All right, buddy, what you got for me?
Welcome to the crow's nest.
Thank you. I will partake in your finest dishes.
There's no wrong choice here.
You have fries and salmon. And a drink. Okay. Hold up, Gil, what, how much, oh shit. Okay, yeah, that's a lot. How about we do that?
Sure, I'll bring that right out.
You have three items. You are not a diner. You are not a diner. This is not...
Order whenever you're ready.
Okay, we'll get the fries.
Can do.
Share them. We can't get the salmon.
Bon appetit.
That disturbs me. Very much. Wait, do I have 119 AP?
And I dare say I could make this at camp.
Oh, cool. You've learned how to make the thing. Nice. Hunts. What do we got?
These are some pretty tough customers.
Goblins? Okay, sure. Oh, they're active at nighttime. Feel like... probably do this one.
That's great.
That's great. Good job. You got this.
Good luck, boys.
Yeah. Don't I have AP to allocate? I do. I have a lot of them to allocate. Let me just apply as many as I can. Increases Noctis MP by the number of levels he's gained. Similar abilities do not stack. We'll do that. Fury. Just throw an enemy's attack without using MP by pressing the square at the last second. Sure. Not enough AP. I had like 100. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. I just spent all of it. Okay. Shit. I totally spent all of it. Didn't think I would, but I did. Wasn't there a thing here? Oh, that's the inn. You have a quest?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? Okay. The Hunter HQ?
Apparently.
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Sure, why not? where are we going? Right, not there. Where's the location for this thing? Can there be a location somewhere? I feel like that delivery thing should be nearby, or did we not take it?
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Well, it's not far of a walk, so. Maybe I should have tried driving. Maybe I could free roam eventually.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Like it's not gonna happen, I guess? I don't know.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Wow. I don't know who this Lunafreya is. Seemed like they had a childhood. But, still wondering why he's kind of a prick. What?
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Hey!
Look behind enemies and attack the blind side of them. Okay. Working on it.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Ow. Oh boy. Okay, this is might have been a mistake.
Okay.
Gladium, do it.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Going for it. Hell yeah.
Oh boy.
Quite the formidable fur.
Wouldn't have a bounty on it.
Not parrying, but damn it. Who am I even attacking right now? I even do anything? Oh, I guess not. What else? It. You know you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly. I'm trying. Didn't really hit anybody. Whatever. What about the other ones? I'm trying to point warp, damn it. Let me point warp. There we go. That's not point warping. I'm being lied to. Focus knocked. Knowing your enemies have the battle. I'm trying to fucking point warp. It won't let me. Damn it, let me fucking point warp. Oh, I gotta hold it down.
Die on me.
Okay. What did he do?
Try this.
He did nothing.
Nice work, Gladio.
He didn't hit anything.
Gladio.
There we go. Die already, please.
Out of the way.
Hit. Whoa. Yep. Fuck, man. Like, no time to dodge. And again, I'm just an idiot, so eh. I'm fucking... God damn it, I hate this. Okay, maybe I should just switch to a different weapon. One I can actually... Oh boy. Not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. We do something?
Sure.
Nice.
Rush him! Counter!
Wait. Ow.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing.
One time!
Sure thing!
There we go.
Nice one, Brock.
Yay.
It's nothing. I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
That we are. Let's just go. And one sec. Levels he's gained, or that. What do you mean not enough AP? I thought I had like 100 or something. Oh, it's experience. Damn. That's my fault. Ugh. But is that bottom bar like a hunger thing or what? Not my mana, definitely not. So I actually do have to go eat. Alright, fine, we'll go eat later. Oh wait, no, that's a status effect timer.
Real okay. Nice here.
Indeed.
Back to awkward silence. Shit. Oh, it is rather nice here, yeah. It does look lovely. Look at those hills. Look at those hills. They're greener. But they're hills. They're still nice hills. This place is ugly as shit, but like, eh, whatever. What's on your mind, Prompty?
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Me.
Welcome.
Alright, turn the thing in.
Welcome back.
Give me the money. Give me the money. Come on. You gave me the money, did you? I don't know.
You boys must be hungry.
You did. Okay.
So what would you like to know?
Nearby havens have been marked on your map. Okay, so it's worth talking to people. I didn't think they'd have anything interesting to say, so I didn't bother with it, but whatever. That's how we do it. Is that it?
Have a look at the menu.
I can buy that now, but I don't think it's worth it.
Be careful.
Be careful out there. Okay, John Goodman. At least it sounded like John Goodman. Is it really not like a refueling station or something? And I think that might do. Just get 10 of those. And that'll do. I haven't equipped anything. I probably should. Do that real quick. Gear. Engine blade's already done. Ragnarok? Brilliant glaive that amplifies something. Is there like a best in slot thing or something? I don't know. Do that. Javelin? Wait, no, I already have the javelin. Wait. Samune. You can equip daggers. Sure, why not? It's the same shit. That's the same shit. That's the same shit. Can you give a spell? I think. That's it. That's all I can do. Okay, fine. Did I equip anything else I should probably know about? Like, maybe an accessory? Yes. Probably should have done that. What? Key of Prosperity. A lucky charm that increases the rate at which fallen foes leave behind items of value. I should probably have that. Oh, it's a Warrior's Fanfare. A Scroll of Sheet Music containing a Song of Jubilation that provides additional AP for earning A plus and offense outside of training. Party from leveling up. No thank you. What? Effective piece of jewelry that renders the entire party impervious to magical friendly fire. Sure. What else? Guess we'll just give these two HP ups and stuff. What about that delivery we needed to go to? I had a quest item. Where is it going? Where is it? Search for the head hunter. Oh. I haven't even started it yet. Is this the guy? This the guy?
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Yeah, I think you do.
Make that two.
There you go.
Can't seem to catch a break.
No, you can't. Sucks, don't it?
Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, another what?
Found another what?
Pack. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger, and sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that.
And you almost got killed in the process.
Tags lying around out there. You do
not very good hunter, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
So we go do that thing, and then there we go. Yeah, they're intel around the area. Ignis, it looks like you did something.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
How about you? You got a hot tip?
You want something to eat? Happy to tell you about the area.
You got a hot tip? Those destinations have been marked on your map. Oh, that's it. Look for the dog tag. Okay. Can do.
Thanks for your business.
Man, that smells good.
Yeah, that's not too far. We can walk it. Like we had another choice to in the matter anyway. I don't know how to drive that shit, and it won't let me drive manual. So it's either that way or bust.
It's time.
You're just gonna say that out loud, like when you're walking out of town and no one hears you. Isn't there a Gordon Freeman outfit? Huh? Ooh.
Remember, I just escaped.
best out of us.
Easy as they come.
Yay. Yeah, they're just as scared of us as we are of them, but I don't like the fact that they're on the offensive. That's the thing I don't like about it. I pressed examine.
It came from there.
What? What came? We got the dog tag. And it pointed me this way. There's a thing over here. Ooh. Sweet pepper? Nice. Yay. Food has been acquired. Get the hell back into Dodge. Wait, is that inside
maybe
a rock?
Maybe this way?
Wait, isn't there a thing here? This dagger thing. I'm gonna keep it.
Done in a minute.
I like the daggers.
None the worse for
wear. We're gonna keep them. That's how we do. His name. So what's this? Dog tag. Broken dog tag. Yeah. These guys are supposed to be hunting monsters. Why are they bad at it? That was a level 2 group. I don't believe for one second that a hunter who's supposed to be really good at hunting monsters would die to a pack of level 2s. Maybe alone? I don't buy into that at all. Let's just give this guy the thing and go.
Found one already, tag. Huh? You done good.
Just
done
picking good, up the pieces, kid. I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save.
I've been
That's
drinking the pain away.
Tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah. Yes, you're right.
Well, that's
Can
right
I
to
pet your dog?
To collect any tag
Can I pet your dog?
I expect sure. you boys to go out and do the same.
Well, we did it good. Let's go deal with it. Oh, 10 high potions. Fuck yeah, dude. Ah, whoa. Okay, Regalia. Auto. Quest location. Aaron Prince, 2 minutes.
Everything in
okay.
order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Now I got an accent. Crap. It. 13 soundtrack, but not the 14.
Next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
A ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
Really?
What's that? I do? Buzz off.
Does he really enjoy that? I don't know if he enjoys that. Maybe we should ask him. Instead of assuming, you know?
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden
you,
Key.
You have to make shitty puns.
Is that a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Is there no gas station here?
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Okay, let me refuel the car, please. Thank you. I'm good. He does know how to refuel. Or does he? He does. Okay. Doesn't look like he did, because you're supposed to pump the thing. I guess there is a little lock in place if you want, but maybe he knows that. I doubt he does, though, because he seems like a bit of a stuck-up prick. Weapon shop?
Take a look at our
weapon shop! Yes, please. I kind of want to try the gun. You know what? Hell yeah.
You're doing business. I'll see
getting
you later.
That. Upgrading Prompto and myself. Sorry, Prompt. Okay. Knock this. You're getting rid of the Masamune. You're getting this. You're getting this. You are getting this. Did I have anything for you? Nope. That'll do. Now where am I going over this direction? Oh, the sea thing. Okay. What? Snapshot contest.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Did you?
Can't wait to try it.
Should I be concerned? Or is he really good at cooking?
Hello and welcome.
Oh, this is the general store. Okay. Anything I don't need? Like these treasures?
Thank you kindly.
Boop. And
please, come again.
Oh, right, we're supposed to be on a ferry. Okay. I thought the ceremony was here in this, like, dock area. This is pretty. Look at this shit. I'd totally get married on this place. But this is a dock, I'm assuming. So, not happening.
Welcome to Golden.
What? I was dashing.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
What do you mean?
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
Ceasefire?
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
No.
No.
Consider it your allowance.
What?
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
You seem a little drunk.
Yeah, right.
Just a little drunk.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes.
Ooh, food.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl.
Well, thank you. What do you have in the way of food? Things that haven't rendered yet. Oh, crap. The risotto looks good. But it costs all of my gil, so we're not going to do that.
Here is the local lineup. Take a look at the menu.
Wait, talk.
You do know this is a restaurant.
Yeah, and I'm asking for anything you personally know. That's it. And look at how helpful you're being. I wouldn't know about any of this shit if you didn't talk to me about things that were of some kind of importance, you know? Shit. A book? A book? The Hexatheon. Tighten the arcane steadfast stone. Oh, and that's summons? Those are summons, aren't they? You walk.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
I guess we'd take the car and try to swim with it.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding, right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis is bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
And what kind of favor are you asking for?
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
How'd you know I had a map? Have you been spying on me? What'd you
do? Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones. Like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in.
You didn't hand out one.
And the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Fair enough. Wedding snapshot. Wait, what? The fourth photo contest on display now. Ignis.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Greetings, sir.
What? What?
Perhaps next time.
No. No, that is a ripoff. 10,000 gil a night. I'm sorry? No thanks. I'll go back to that motel, thank you. Or I'll find a place to camp. This place is ritzy as shit and does not need my attention. Who? A cat?
Cat, honey!
What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone?
Are you actually talking back to me? I like this.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something.
I've got food in my...
Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
I like the idea of fishing for this cat. Noctis can fish at docks around Lucis. Angling a fish at a spot. Where am I finding the spot to fish? Just anywhere? I'm coming. Can I fish? I see fish. Where's the fishy spot? Over there. Okay. Pick up what? Metal scrap. Okay, what does that do?
What does that do?
Oh, can I sleep in the car or okay, I can sleep here. Maybe. This seems like a good idea. Yeah, very much
you
a good idea.
You ready to rumble, Nox? In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
What's King's Night? Is that a card game? I didn't level up nearly as much, but I liked it.
Not bad.
Okay, save. Definitely saving that.
Not bad.
I'll do that one. Yeah, we'll do that. That'll be good. Here's photo contests. Why are there photo contests? Am I going half a mile? Can I drive there? Yeah, go ahead.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Shit.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing you down.
Well, at least you get to drive around with friends as opposed to sitting on a throne constantly and being political. You're actually out there doing things that's good. I just loop through and miss all of Final Fantasy XIV soundtrack. Did I even get it? Shit. Do I have to use it first? Because I thought I'd just have it when I used it.
Do we have to walk?
We're not walking far, shut up. Yeah! Oh. Items. Auto parts. Oh, I have to mod it, don't I? Nice. Pistol acquired.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Mineral deposits. Maybe around here? Seems like it. Never mind. This is pea green peas. Block or not? What happened?
Keep it together.
Outstanding. Yep.
Watch out.
Oh boy.
Gladium, do it. Watch out.
Oh, I missed. Yep. Oh, I love these daggers. Might not do a whole lot of damage by themselves or even stun, but it's a lot of DPS. That's the important thing. A single swing doesn't have to do a whole lot, but at the end of the combo, it does. That's the important thing. Now, are we getting anything from this? Wait, the mineral deposit's over here? I thought it was back there, where I was. and then it'd be around that area. Game, stop this. Thank you. Oh, it's leading us places. Okay.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Oh, was that it? That was it.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Oh, I don't like this. Laying on it. What the fuck? I don't like this. Oh boy. Oh boy, let's just fly away.
Off it goes.
Please don't come back this way. Please don't come back this way.
We made it out alive.
Barely! I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
What's
indeed.
Sidestepping a thing? Yeah, totally. Totally awesome. Thank you for not murdering me yet. There we go. Okay. Can I, do a thing? Thank you. Okay. Travel to the destination. I don't want to have to drive anymore. Wait, what? Phone, stop. Not. Stop being a dick. Come on.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
One important thing. Important thing for later. Okay. Also got a fish. Okay, so the gun's not really my style, but everything else seems fine. I don't know. Wait. Star shell. Okay. We're gonna go fishing. What do I
Hello
need?
There. Come to fish the deep blue sea.
I can do this. Okay. I've got a chocobo pop heck thing. Got a sweet jamming plan. Is this all? That's a fishing line. Okay, I've got a fishing line.
See
That's
you
fine.
Next time.
Okay.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
What's that? Providing it, Vanith Coast. Giant trevally. Golden trevally and
Let's
more.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
We're feeding a cat. What do you want?
Hey, Noct. That looks like a fishing spot.
This looks like a good place to find some ingredients.
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
Cast. Wait, no. Oh, wait. I'm happy with the lure's position. Stop fishing with that. Okay. Not happy with it. Where can I find fish? No fish out here. Fish out here, yo. Why can't I fish over at those docks over there? Fucking fish. There's nothing out here. nothing. There's nothing. Nothing over here. Fuck. This is a terrible fishing spot. Huh? You see fish out here? Because I don't. I don't see dick out here. Maybe I just gotta wait and something will spawn. Or maybe not.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it.
Oh no, that's the button. Do I just not have... Yeah, I do. Let's see. Stone ties fish, a pencil lure, the peculiar flan demon mimics the movement of frantically fleeing prey on the surface. In all waters and all varieties of fish, so why don't I just use this one? Am I just shittily doing this? Wait. Fish is eyeing the lure. Entice it to bite by mixing up your reeling speed. You gotta bite. Okay. Oh boy. Done.
This one's perfect.
Nice. Huh, not a nice joke, but I got the fish. Yay. Now we feed the kitten. Well, that happened. Okay. Well, at least he doesn't have to carry his fishing rod everywhere he goes. Dude. Dude, I'm right behind you. You know where I'm going. Maybe let me, go do the thing. Can I not teleport? Not around people. Okay, fine. What's this? How do I enter that photo contest? Or is that just like an automatic thing? I guess it's an automatic thing. Let's just go.
Is this place amazing or what?
A little bit, yeah.
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Why would it not make a good impression? The sea's awesome. Curtain! Ah, whoa. Hello, Curtain. I'm
here
with your fish.
Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Time to cook it, then. Consult the chef at Mother Pearl. Okay.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Thank you. Oh.
Everything will be up and running by morning.
Where can I speak with the chef? You're not the chef, are you?
Welcome back.
You are the chef. Okay.
We
I didn't
use
think you would be.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
There's no new information.
We have a
okay,
sumptuous
fine.
Selection.
I was hoping for, I don't know, consulting.
Thank you for your
with
patience.
The chef. I thought you were that. Who's the chef? Where's the chef? Hello? Little scrap. I feel like I'm missing something here.
Hope everything will be up and running by morning.
I do have to talk to you. What the fuck? Why didn't it, like...
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up.
Why is everything a pun here?
First, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
I have one already.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of hold.
Here's the fish they talked to her. I did. I already have fish, don't I?
Great! I'll start on it right away.
Well, at least that was
convenient. This is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Yeah, they are.
You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
This cat's not gonna like the cooking, are they?
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
I bet you this cat's not gonna like the food. And then we're gonna return, the chef's gonna be insulted. Stop cooking for everybody and then kick everybody out of the restaurant.
All right, here you go.
Aw.
You're one spoiled cat. Aw. I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Can you stop? All of you. I'm regretting purchasing this game just because of this.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Thank you. You've already said that to me. We're just gonna go here. That's not the way down. Gonna go over here. Here's the thing.
Nice.
Are you gonna tell me that there was
a
giant bird blocking the way to the
thing? I just
had
to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
No,
see,
I don't.
I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim.
Maybe.
And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here.
No, we don't believe you.
So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit, I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
Or
you guys ready to set sail?
I'm able to return for some time. Are you certain you wish to continue? Sure. Yeah, there's quests,
already?
But
the
let's
ship
go.
Won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Okay, fair enough. There's that shack.
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
There was that shack, and by shack I mean motorhome, motor shack. It's fine. You telling me we actually stayed in the nice place? We did. Oh, okay. Oh. Only 9. Okay, that's fine. Save that for the knock. Not the knock, the Ignis thing.
We'll take it.
What else? That. That's a bird. Prompto, were you really that bored? Is that all the saved ones so far? I guess so. Alrighty then. Well, at least he's really into photography. That's cool. Where is that? Uh-oh. Wait, what? What? Should we be there to help? Okay, that's a weapon. Straight up. Probably emerald.
That.
What's going on? What's going on? What? So, wait, what? Should we have been there or something?
Hey, morning.
I feel like we should have been there to help or something? I don't know. Did I take too long?
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
From where?
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia falls.
What?
This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blasts lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That
but the wedding! Altisha!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only.
If we were there, it'd probably have been bad anyway, but like, what else do we fuck. Know?
Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
Are we going back?
We go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
May not be safe from anywhere, really.
Turn back.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
I don't think that's a good idea. I really don't think that's a good idea. Just straight up, that's terrible. We should probably be going forward, but then again, that's also a bad idea, so we should probably just be on the run or whatever, but I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. Fuck, my dude. Ill tidings indeed. Fuck.
I hope everyone's okay.
Everyone's dead, Prompto.
A lot of
you just found that out.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
So,
look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitech infantry.
The robot?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
So we're gonna be like fighting them along the way. Tree. But we're gonna be fighting them.
Up ahead!
Blockade?
They've set up an inspection point.
Oh.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Well, better you drive than I do. Shouldn't they be watching, though? I feel like they'd be watching. Like, big time. Big time watching.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
With a shot. I was expecting shit to hit the fan when we got to Altissia, not here.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Well, they're easy. All I can really say on the matter.
Stay down.
Okay, good. I don't like the sniper. Remember that I have an MP gauge. And that I'm not remembering at all. No way. Don't I have AP to spend? I do. I definitely do. I'll reduce the MP cost of phasing hardcore, and then what else? Teamwork. Something that boosts everybody's thing. Further boost link strike damage or death blow. I can do that. That's about it, really. HP of each party member by twice the number of levels gained. The effects of similar abilities do not stack. Sure, why not? Boost an ally's defense after taking them out of danger. Hang in. Tech strike? Oh, I can't equip that yet. Yeah, sure, why not? That'll do.
keep coming from?
I don't know. Good question. What's like inside? We're gonna find out, and we're probably not gonna liberate the kingdom, so...
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
But not like that snake. Good. Oh, there's no
entities. Empty humanoid soldiers. Soulless and merciless.
Oh, cool. We can kill them without any... without any remorse for, murder. Yay! My favorite kind of fights. Well, that's a big guy. Or he's just glitched out. We good. Weapons marked with plus can be remodeled. Take your arms to Hammerhead and ask the Sid to upgrade them. Okay.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead. Keep it on. Don't bother!
Making a phone call right here, right now, a good idea?
Hello? Cor?
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king. It's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me.
Yeah, you just said.
Get Hammerhead.
Oh boy.
Right.
Oh boy.
What did the Marshal have to say?
It said he'd be in Hammerhead.
We should head there.
And the king?
Dead. Shit, dude. Wow. Yikes. That all happened. I got nothing. Holy shit. Who? Wait, what? You were pronounced dead. Why are you... What? Did she know that they were gonna do a thing? I have to wonder. Did she know? That's an important thing to, like, let people know.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later.
Oh boy. Oh, I can't even mess with settings yet.
Got
shit.
A message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste.
Yeah.
Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
So, how much of a reception are we gonna get here from the local mechanic?
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Yeah, we're gonna be driving anyway.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Figured. One last video thing. Yeah, that's as low as I can get it. Shit.
Y'all keep on keeping on now.
I'm gonna keep low too. Shit. Speak Sid at the garage. Speak to Sid at the garage. I said. Ooh, there's a thing in the corner. Fuck! There's a thing in the corner. I want it. I need it.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
Wow. What?
They played my father for
Colonel Bay. Oh.
Don't kid yourself.
That's a.
Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could.
Hey, that's
he saw this coming a mile away.
It's not the game.
And he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else? You talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Wow. About that thing in the corner. High potion. Yay. And this thing. Phoenix down. Yay. How about up here? Nope. Nothing. Okay.
Damn. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. Down to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Okay.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
All right, what do you got in mind? Let me move, please.
Receive with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me.
Okay, what do you got in mind?
Remember, practice makes perfect. Nice job finding this puppy. Well, y'all know the deal. Fix me up with parts and I'll fix up your weapon.
Better engine blade. Give a rusted bit to Sid. Do I have one? Nope. Fair enough. Mod the car. Shit. Hey, mod my car.
What can I do you for?
Mod my car. Oh. Mod
What'll
my
it
car.
Be?
Okay, I got nothing. I was hoping to be able to add music or something, but I don't know how to do that.
Be seeing ya.
Shit. Well, eh. Have I been in here yet? No, I haven't. Are there two things on this menu?
Welcome.
Thank
you. What
can
I do you for?
I could go for some food. This looks delicious. And like I could afford it a long time ago. What the fuck? That's cheap. Sure, why not?
Won't be a sec.
Hopefully Ignis gets a recipe from this.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
There we go. At least he's figured out how to do that much. How about the other one?
Bet you youngins got an appetite.
You'd be right.
Come right up.
You would be very right. Just saying. That actually looks really good.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Have they now? Do this one.
You boys are a brave bunch.
That we are. No. Why don't I abort the
Make
currently
sure
active hunt?
Prepared.
Yeah, let's go driving, I guess. See where this next thing is. Auto. Where'd it go? This one. All the way over. Here-ish. Well, at least he's good at driving automatically.
Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy.
The place that we stayed
they
last time we were
the
here.
City by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
A hellhole?
Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
It's gotta be a hellhole.
Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Damn right.
Knocked. Overhead.
What? What's overhead? There's nothing overhead. What are you flipping your dick for?
Yeah!
There we go.
Onward.
Alright, that happened. Yep. Oh, there's another one? Shit. Let's just go back to the car and then go on the way to the other place. Why would I go for... Why would I run all that way? What?
Nocte. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
We'll be fine soon.
I won't stop you. But there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
I know, but like, we're almost out of here anyway. I do the thing or what? Oh, I have to drive it myself. Why? Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Nocte. All right. Yep.
Okay, I didn't think we'd have to deal with that shit. Oh god. Oh boy. Why can't I recover completely? Ah, whoa, I'm dead. Oh boy. Ow? Why? Oh boy. I had to do it, didn't I? I had to do it.
We're sorely overmatched, Nocte. Let us retreat.
Ow! Just run away? Fuck, man. There I go.
Okay.
Two options, kill or be killed.
I'll see what I can do.
So close, though. Damn it. We won.
That was a close one.
Oh my god.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
I'm going to the car now. Map. What do you mean I can't return to a rest point? Oh boy. What do you mean I can't return to a rest point? Oh boy. I can't. Oh, I can. Okay. Please tell me the car comes with us. Holy shit. I bought a level 30.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh.
The car's still over there. The word. What the hell?
It could crash right here.
God. Better get fucking levels for this. One level. I'll take it. Shit.
Master Cid.
Yes.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination.
What? Sure, that one looks nice. I can save as many as I want. Okay. Yikes. What, phone?
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
How'd you
right,
get? I wonder how I got your number.
Around.
It's public knowledge.
I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Okay. Still not quite done. Or am I done? Well, there was more. There was more to that particular quest thing. First off, return to the car. Second of all, take the car back with us to town, because we're not leaving without it. Fuck. Wasn't there another quest or something? There's this thing, but I guess I gotta go to that as a side quest anyway, so I might as well just head here first. That'll be fine. Good lord, that was stressful. Better have gotten good shit. I only got one level out of it, but fuck. That hurt a lot. That was a very painful experience. 0 out of 10 did not enjoy. Well, this has been a slow night. Well, I think I'm gonna call this a stream once I park and then turn in this thing. Wait, you missed the turn, you fuck. We're supposed to park there. Why didn't we park there? Just in a minute, just go there, fuck. Why didn't we park there? It's right there.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Asking around a little is not a bad idea. First, though, 5 gil refuel. Seriously, lady, put on some pants.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
I plan on it. Now, who was I? All right. I can't use powers here. Shit. What?
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
Yeah.
It's us.
Y'all want that is us. Edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
We don't have a home.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Fair enough, then. A tomato. Really?
It's just y'all.
Yeah. It's just us. No, you were talking to us for a minute, just like a second ago. Had a thing to hand in to you. It's fine. Anything else?
That was about a bite to eat. Y'all hungry for info?
Camping spots, yay. Spots to find ingredients. That it? That's it.
If y'all liked it, come on back.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream here, so thank you guys for coming by. Or watching, rather, I got no viewers. That's fine. What's this?
No one has yet been able to grasp the extent of the damage, but what can you tell us about the situation in the city?
Occasional outbursts still occur around the Citadel, but the Imperial forces have successfully quelled most sources of unrest.
Nevertheless, the streets bear the scars of war.
Reports have now surfaced that Lucis was itself arming for an offensive ahead of their clash. This battle may be remembered as one of the most violent in history.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, that sounds right. Anyway, thank you guys for coming by, or watching, rather, on VOD. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!